Wait.
He does not work well with
your
others.
Your theories are the worst kind of popular tripe. Your methods are sloppy and your conclusions are highly questionable. You are a poor scientist, Doctor.
What are your qualifications?
Well, I attend in Juilliard. I'm a graduate of the Harvard Business School. I travel quite extensively. I lived through the Black Plague and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it. Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy. Now what do you think?
You think I'm qualified?
You know, my dad says you guys are full of crap.
Jason? Well, some people have trouble believing in the paranormal.
No, he just says you guys are full of crap and that's why you went out of business.
Calling his name
2 shows a night anymore, babe. I won't do.